In every art, one realizes there comes a point where your will is exhausted. You've tried everything to make something work, and it won't. And then to achieve the perfection of the art, something has to happen of itself, which we variously call inspiration. The problem that everybody's always wanted to know is how to make that happen.